We have before us the opportunity to forge for ourselves and for future generations a new world order.
We can take our country back. It can be done. But it's not going to happen with talk. It's going to happen with action. Well, ladies and gentlemen, I got news for you. When our forefathers wrote the Constitution with the right to bear arms, it was not about hunting and fishing. Back then, if you didn't hunt or fish, you didn't eat. The Second Amendment, the right to bear arms, is there so that we, the public, if our government gets out of control, we have the ability.